Hey everyone, you are watching my YouTube channel and in this video, I'll be discussing some recent topic of IELTS speaking part 1. And if you use these sample answer, you will definitely score above 7+. So if you are new on my YouTube channel, don't forget to subscribe my channel and hit the like button.
So our first topic is relaxation or relax. Question is, what do you do to relax? Well, it depends. If I have ample time to relax, I normally do meditation for 40 minutes or so, or I go running or swimming. However, if I have just need to have a quick break from work, I just listen to music or surf the net. So you can use this vocabulary ample. Ample means enough. Surf the net, to navigate the net, to use the net. Do you think doing sports is a good way to relax? It is for some people, but for some it is not, since doing so makes them feel exhausted. Exhausted means tired. I think everyone has their own ways to relax. Sabhi ka apna alag alag way hota hai relax karne ka. Mine is running, swimming and listening to music, as I said earlier. Mera hai, main music sunta hun, swimming karta hun and running karta hun. So you can use exhausted to become very tired. So do you think a vacation is a good time for you to relax? क्या आप सोचते हो कि वेकेशन एक अच्छा टाइम है रिलैक्स करने का? येस, आई कैंट इमेजिन माई लाइफ विदाउट अ वेकेशन. वेल, नॉट जस्ट मी, मेरे लिए ही नहीं, बट आई बिलीव एवरी वन शेयर्स माई ओपिनियन. सभी का यही ओपिनियन है. वेकेशंस आर मस्ट टू मेक अस रिलैक्स्ड. दैट्स वाई इट्स मैंडेटरी फॉर एवरी कंपनी टू प्रोवाइड वर्कर्स अ पेड लीव ऑफ एब्सेंस सो दे कैन हैव अ हॉलीडे एंड रिचार्ज देयर बैटरीज. सो सभी कंपनीज के में मैंडेटरी होना चाहिए, इंपॉर्टेंट होना चाहिए that they provide holidays to workers so they can recharge their batteries. Mandatory means compulsory. Recharge one's battery means regains one's strength and energy. Do you think students need more time to relax, or do you think students need more relaxing time? In my opinion, that depends on the school system, because not all schools are putting stress on their students' lives like they need to study hard, otherwise they will be kicked out if they have failing marks. Some students are just so relaxed with their studies because their school is not pressuring them. Otherwise means or else, if not, kick out means dismiss. So you can use this vocabulary while speaking. This is band 7 answer. Our next topic is car trip or travel. Do you like to travel by car? Yes, I do, because undeniably it provides nothing but convenience. However, I don't have a car, so I am left with no choice but to take a bus or train every single day. Be left with no choice means to make someone feel that they must do something. Mere paas koi aur chance nahi hai, koi choice nahi hai, so I have to take bus or train every single day. You can use this. When do you travel by car? Answer is, when my friends invite me to travel somewhere. That's the only time that I can travel by car. However, these days I don't have any opportunity because my friends and I temporarily delay our travel plans due to the travel restrictions caused by the pandemic. Delay means hold up or keep back.
Where is the farthest place you have traveled to by car? I suppose when my friends and I traveled to the western part of our state, I don't know how many miles we had traveled then. But we came from the northern part of our city and it took us almost 6 hours to reach our destination. That was a great trip, but I felt sorry for our driver. Feel sorry for someone means to feel sympathy for someone for unpleasant situation. So you can use this sample answer in your speaking.
Do you like to sit in the front or back when traveling by car? It depends. If I'm asked to sit in the front, then I won't say no. Main mana nahi karunga. It's nice to sit in the front, especially if I'm traveling in scenic spots. I will be able to enjoy the spectacular views completely, since there is no obstructions of my eyes. Scenic means picturesque and pleasing. Our next topic is primary school. What did you like the most when you were in primary school? Wow, so many years have passed since I went to primary school.
Anyway, attending the physical education class was my favorite. I was more into sports activities since I wasn't an academically inclined student. मैं physical education में बड़ा अच्छा था. मेरी attend करना physical education मेरा favorite class थी. I was more into sports activities. मैं sports activities में ज़्यादा भाग लेता था. So you can use academically inclined means मैं ज़्यादा होशियार नहीं था या फिर पढ़ाई की तरफ ध्यान नहीं था. How did you go to your primary school? I went there by bus, especially when both of my parents were so busy that they couldn't take me to school by car. But honestly, I did enjoy going to school by bus at a very young age since I learned how to be independent, which made me street smart. Street smarts mean someone who knows how to deal with difficult situations, especially in big cities like in Delhi, Bangalore, Mumbai. So they people are street smart. How did you like your primary school? Well, as I said earlier, I love everything about my primary school. That's where I started to acquire education and more importantly gained friends, and that eventually became my lifetime friend. That is friend. So there is spelling mistake. Acquire means obtain. I got knowledge, I got education from there. So that's why I like my primary school. What did you do in your leisure time in your primary school? आपने खाली समय में आपने क्या किया अपने primary school में? Well, like what normal kids do, जैसा कि सभी बच्चे करते हैं, playing. I played some sports with my friends or played hide and seek. Hide and seek means छुपम छुपाई. Or just spend time enjoying the playground. या फिर मैंने playground में enjoy किया अपना समय बिताना. In our school, मेरे school में, हमारे school में. It was lovely actually because I made some good friends who weren't my classmates. ये बड़ा अच्छा मौका था मेरे लिए कि मैंने वो friends भी बनाए जो मेरे classmate नहीं थे.
What kind of advertisement do you watch? आप किस तरह की advertisement देखते हो? I watch all sorts of advertisement. Sorts of means type of, kind of. I mean, I don't have any choice. मेरी कोई choice नहीं है but to watch whatever ads that appear on TV. However, when it comes to ads on social media, जब बात आती है social media के ads की, I'm selective on what ads I'm fine watching. The good thing is that I can skip some ads, but if I'm watching a channel of my favorite YouTubers, अगर मैं channel देख रहा हूँ मेरे favorite YouTubers का, I never skip ads as I want them to make money from their hard work. मैं चाहता हूँ कि वो पैसे कमाएं अपने hard work से. That's a good idea. Where can you see advertisement? Well, most of the time on TV. Online streets and malls. Online भी streets में भी, गलियों में भी and malls में भी. I believe, मैं सोचता हूँ या समझता हूँ, they are part of everyone's life. ये एक हिस्सा हो गया सभी की life का. Everyone sees ads at home and outside. Whenever we go or wherever we see ads any time of the day, and that makes me believe they are seriously part of our existence. ये एक part हो गया हमारे existence का.
Have you ever bought something because of its advertisement? Yes, I have done that several times. Several times means many times. But I don't easily get convinced by the ads that I watch. Lekin jaldi main un pe sehmati nahi jatata jo ads main dekhta hu. I normally check the reviews of the products before making a decision. Main reviews check karta hu products ke before buying or making any decision. Because I really want to make sure to buy something which I believe is of high quality.